The next game is against Panionios in Nea Smyrna in Athens. A difficult game. Traditionally, it's a difficult game. How do you expect Panionios fight against us, and who do you think that they are going to be the key factors of the game?
Well, we know against Panionios away and also home, it's always difficult games. Even if this year they don't have a good position in the league, they start with minus points, I think. So, like I said before, all the games against us, the team are mentally prepared at more than 100%. So we have to be ready to have the same determination as them, because the quality, I think we have more quality. And if we put the same determination, we will win this game. But yes, it's going to be a difficult game. But if we play like we did the last games, I think we will make a good result.